remember? New moon? It was a moon. What moon did you call them? Well, first moon? Wolf moon. Never would have got that.
First moon. I blew it.
Sorry. I titled every episode. Colin, do you know the title of the last episode?
Yeah, I'm definitely in it. I never even read the titles. It's definitely adolescent wolf, because they evolved from teenagers.
Beautiful.
Adolescents.
Apartment. apartment. I don't know how 2 18-year-olds could afford that. Quarantining together, making sweet, sweet love.
Yeah.
Good. And we have a seance for a
Kylan, where's Mason today?
I think Mason is going strong with Corey. And, dude, I think you can't go back. Like, you can't go do normal human stuff without slammed by a big berserker and turn invisible. Nah, yeah, he's doing something. Like, he's like investigating. Super smart. Dude, so I don't know. Like, he's probably doing some kind of like maybe studying like psychology, mythology, and, like just being like a Beacon Hills beacon of wisdom, supernatural wisdom. That's what makes him wants
to be. Let's hear from Ian. Ian, where's Peter?
I think Peter got so wrapped up in all the action and all the characters and people that he's probably trying to get that villain again. So I imagine he split to Paris and he's like wandering around outside of Moulin Rouge late at night to wrangle up some new gear and then just like start the whole thing all over again.
No, no, this is where's Peter, not where's Ian.
Where's Ian?
I'm sorry. What?
Fine one. Max, I guess we don't have an answer from you. I mean, I guess we know the answer. Where would you have liked him to be if he was still around? Yeah, I guess.
Again, just in reviewing the show, Aiden's death is one of the all-time greats as well. That scene,
true. So well said. Thank God you said that.
100%, right? It's an amazing scene, really. It's up there with all-time Team Wolf deaths, if not Muscle Top.
Cody, have you thought about what happened to Leo's today?
Yeah, I'm just looking for some friends. That's it. Just a nice little back.
He's still friends with Scott?
Maybe. I don't know. Maybe he's thinking about texting him. Probably doesn't. But he casually went in. Like, hey, man, you got any of those spots available for me?
Lyndon, how's it?
And cooking dinner for Melissa, and then Scott and Styles are coming over for dinner. And we're just kind of living life.
Melissa, what do you think? Are you just a little nurse?
Yeah, she was one of the only employees at the hospital.
We'll get
there. She can't leave.
I think you're going to mention your worker
center for you. Yeah. Melissa needs to be.
Brian, where's Styles today?
I've been thinking during this